Hello class 12, today we are going to discuss the short answers of the poem 3, that is Keeping Quiet. First question is, what will counting up to 12 and keeping still achieve? The time for introspecting ourselves, time to ponder over our deeds and all. Next is, what environmental issues has the poet raised in the poem? The poet has talked about environmental issues. What is this? That the people are so much engrossed in working towards the scientific progress that they have forgotten that how much they are harming the environment. You can take up the example of the fisherman, you can take the example of the chemical wars and all. Now, next is, why should we not speak in any language for once? This I have already discussed in RTCs, because language brings discrimination. Then next is, whom is the poet addressing and what does he want them to do? He is addressing to all his fellow brethren, you can use. And what he is saying, he is asking them to keep quiet and introspect, time to have, they should have some time to think about what their deeds are and what they are leading towards. Then, last question is, what does the poet mean when he says that a chemical war will result in a victory with no survivors? What will happen when we will be engrossed into chemical war? What the consequences will be? There will be no nature left. There would be no fresh environment left, which would eventually bring a massacre for all the human beings. And there would be no one left to celebrate this victory. Now, children, you will be doing it in your literature notebook. Very soon, we will be starting the next lesson. Thank you.